Hey, what's up, guys? So I just wanted to make a rather simple, kind of quick video. This was a couple hours at the skate park the other day. I really didn't do anything too crazy or anything insane, but you know, I want to make videos for you guys, and I want my subscribers and fan base who want to see uploads for me to be entertained. So I'm doing what I can for now, you know. My editing program is super good, but my computer is super slow when I edit it, so it takes me hours upon hours upon hours to edit any video. And so I'm sorry I haven't been around much, but I'm doing what I can, and I have a couple things coming. So. Perfect kickflip into the bank, and then nollie back one over there, and then coming back nollie back three super clean, and I'm fucking pissed. My camera didn't record it.
Well, it did, but your nollie back three wasn't very clean. But I actually didn't know at the time. That was like the last couple seconds of the recording, and then it stopped. So then I took out my phone and started filming with this for you guys to do it again.
Thank you. So here I did it twice in a row at the end. It really wasn't that great, but take this video for what it is, you know. It wasn't meant to be anything crazy, and I hope you guys enjoy the other next couple of videos I have coming. So it's been instructional skateboarding. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And yeah, I'll see you guys when I do. Peace out.